ready. that's locked.
See anything you like? See you around.
Why do you have such a grim look on your face? What happened out there? Let's see. I'll be damned. If the bastards pull this off, we may as well slit our own throats. This scenario is well beyond my pay grade, or would be if I were getting paid. You will need to bring this to Creed's attention immediately. I've already informed Creed of your recent actions. He is most eager to speak with you. Show him what you've shown me. He needs to see this. Inquisitor Creed is one of Irulan's chief exterminators of the occult and the strange. Incidentally, he was outside the capital during the fall as he was tracking down just how deep the ethereal corruption ran. Creed has played a critical role in the Legion's activities after the Grim Dawn, coordinating assaults and providing insight on the enemy. He has it on good authority. Now stop it with the questions and go speak to...
You're here. Good. We have much to discuss. I've heard of this ritual. It has been performed only once before. These were, shall we say, not good. With the cultist ranks scattered, we can once again reconnect with the main Legion force to the north. Just in time, too. Based on the information you've brought back from Karos, we need to immediately send all available forces to the Necropolis and stop that ritual. Algrim and I will be leaving shortly with a small contingent of troops. Will you meet us at Fort Eichel? It lies just beyond the Astakarn Mountains, through the Darkvale Gates.
I hope you figure something out with Homestead soon, or I'm going to have to make some difficult decisions. There's not enough food to go around as it is. Come winter,